Okay, get this lined up here. This is a cool one. George Strait always has some good tunes. This is George Strait and Nobody in His Right Mind Would Have Left Her. Chords aren't too bad. They're F, C, D minor. Okay, you got a B flat in there. It's easier if you play bar one across five strings and then threes on D, G, and B. So one, three, 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 five. And then later on you got a B flat seven. Okay, just play one, three, one, three, one. So you play it like an A7. Just bar it one. So you're playing one, three, one, three, one. That's a B flat seven. And that's all the chords are in there. Okay. Here's George with Nobody's Right Mind Would Have Left Her. Okay. Go, George Strait and Eve My Nobody in His Right Mind Would Have Left Her. That's the name of that tune.